There it is. There's a Mr. Balcano Forge. Let's see what we can do here. There's the hose. I cut it to length, huh? Okay. Instructions. Rigidizer. Regulator. 1, 2, 3 bags of refractory so far. We got the air gate. There's the tip, the torch, and it came out. Trying to do this one-handed ain't gonna be easy. There we go. Alright, let's get rid of the box. And voila. Alright. So one of the things they say to do is because stainless steel warps so much, these little rivets, these little spot welds, they just ain't gonna hold. So we're gonna drill a couple more holes in there on each one and here on this. And we're gonna put some bolts through there. Do a couple more in here, probably two in between each one of these before we even get started. Oh, there's another bag of refractory. And another bag of refractory. And the wool. And the fire brick. That is such a tiny little forge. That is so cool. Good. I'm gonna have to make a stand for it. Anyway, I'll get back to you and see what we can do about starting on this thing. All right. Well, as you can see, I put 3 screws in here, right? And I got 4 screws in there and 4 screws in there. They're just these 8x32 by 1/2 inch. 10 of them. Had to use 11 altogether. Right? So now I'm ready to do my wool with the rigidizer. And I'll get it all set up and then I'll get back to you. Be right back. Alright, now I just got water in here right now, and it says to spray all this down, get it good. Wonder if we got a different tactic on it. There we go, much better. So just make sure you get all the edges. Hopefully I'm not getting too much on there. This one. All on there. Alright. Now it says to mix 8 ounces of the rigidizer with 8 ounces of water and then spray it with that. So I'll be right back when I get the rigidizer and water mix. Alright, now we got her all mixed up. I just emptied that bottle of the rigidizer into this empty thing. And then I filled the rigidizer bottle back up with water. So that way it was the same amount. Dump that in here. Now it says not even get this stuff on your clothes, it'll make your clothes harden. So unless you like stiff clothes, I wouldn't do that. I know it looks kind of light right now, but we'll get back to it. We got to use this whole bottle on this thing. Get every edge, every square inch. Get down, kitty. You don't want none of this. Flip this over. We'll get this side. Uh-oh. Hope my sprayer ain't taking a dump. I'll probably end up time-lapsing this.
Got the heads in the clouds with a mask on the face like a clown. What they gonna say right now, right now? Oh, you wanna be awake right now? Well, you better get real brave right now. Put your knees on the ground. Gotta pray to the king with a crown.
I have to tell you. But this, don't know what it is. Lately I've been going around in circles, but I do not feel the spin. Oh, this, don't know what it is. But you gotta keep it like a secret, you can't even tell your friends. And if you tell them, they say, how could it be? Don't mean nothing to me, they're gonna pick up and leave. And if you tell them, they say, how could it be? Don't mean nothing to me, they're gonna fall back asleep. What they gonna say right now? Oh, they really wanna hate right now, but I think they're just afraid right now. Got the heads in the clouds with a mask on the face like a clown. What they gonna say right now? Oh, you wanna be awake right now? Well, you better get real brave right now. Put your knees on the ground. Gotta pray to the king with a crown.
I have to tell you. again. At this here time, we need education, money, bullets, and bombs. In at this here time, we need to care for the young and old, born in silver and gold. In at this here time, we have to wake up and change the world. As a result of 2,000 years of hypocrisy, ego-driven leaders in pursuit of property, power and wealth and fame, oppressing and murdering, killing all in God's name. Iniquity spread across the nation. Humanity is in true separation. In the midst of a darkest hour, we rise to reclaim our power. In at this here time, we need love and unity, more than hate and jealousy, yeah. In at this here time, we need education, money, bullets and bombs. We say we now give up.
Now give up.
Using dirty politicians, brainwashed education, war on religion, racial division, food with no nutrition. Hey, this is the Babylon system. Their intention to use all their wicked invention, all the propaganda promoting consumerism, exile and distraction, only misdirection to break I and I connection. But if you want, come follow me, make you know, say what I want. It is time to get you ready for the Armageddon. I'm in a for the revolution. Power by love and compassion. Cause if we go at them with weapons, then they have more guns. Go at them with money, then they have more funds. With unification, then time soon done. We owe it to our daughters and sons.
In a DC time.
More than hate and jealousy, yeah.
In at this here time,
we need education, more than bullets and bombs.
In at this here time,
we need to care for the young and old, more than silver and gold.
In at this here time,
we have to wake up and change the world.
Then what I want to do is I want to lay the brick in here so that way it's as flat as it can be while it's hardening. And then, no, don't tear it apart. Hole. You see my finger? I'm gonna slide you over here. There we go. Make sure that hole is clear. I don't know if I can fix that with a refractory or not. Probably. Try and make sure that's flat and all these corners are up in their holes. From here it looks pretty good.
gonna look like when I put the brick in there.
You're not supposed to put the tape on the brick itself.
Alright.
So then, lay the brick in there. That way, I can get the wool to be flat, so that way I ain't got to worry about the rest of it. So I'll let that sit like that for a little while, probably a day. Might take a little longer than that to dry, maybe 2 days, who knows. But once I get that done, then I can add the refractory. So I guess I don't need these anymore. Just let it cure. See y'all later. All right, we got her hooked up to the propane tank and we're about to fire it up. I'll be back in a second. Now it says let it run for about 30 to 60 seconds for about a minute and then let it dry out even more. I can see some steam, smoke and stuff like that coming off of it a little bit. That's on low pressure. I'm just letting it run for about, well, that's 20 seconds. This is 30 seconds. Should be good for a little while. And now it's starting to turn like a gray in there. I don't know if we can see this or not. So I'm gonna get you on the other. Do this. Well, we'll just turn it around and hopefully you can see what I'm looking at. I don't know if you could tell, but it kind of like it changed it a little bit. It made it like a grayish instead of the white. How do I get this off selfie? Oh well, hold on a second. Setting. Nope. Let me try. Okay, now we're back. Yeah, because you can see like a dark circle in there of a grayish chasing out all that pink. So that's what I want to do before I put the refractory in there. Yeah, I'm going to do that a couple more times and then I'll be back when I go to put the refractory in.
We're good.
Alright, finish my cigarette, going to try to fire in number two. Be right back. It's so crazy you gotta wait, shut the camera off, the film off, but that's all the higher it's going. See the steam coming off the top. Yeah, there you go. neighbor about another 10 minutes to cool down, and we'll fire it up again. And here's the third one. Seems like it all wants to go out that other side there. Wonder if I put that firebrick in the way. Be right back. Alright, now I got that firebrick in there. Maybe that'll hold the heat in a little longer. Come out this way some. No. Still wants to go the other way, it looks like. But that should be long enough. Wrong direction. Yeah, you can see some steam coming off of there. Alright, see you in a little while.
Well.
Alright, refractory is next. Get her poured in there. There's one. How many does it say? 2.5 bags. I gotta use both hands to cut open another one, so I'll be right back. There goes the second bag. Half of the third bag. That might be a little more than half. That's about there, and that's kind of low there. I'm going to put some of it back in there if I can. Now it says to measure out the water. Well, wrong side, but a little over 5.5 ounces. So we'll pour that in there. And then we'll mix her for 5 minutes, and then we'll take a, it's supposed to be like a sour cream consistency. So we'll find out. I ain't gonna make you watch this for the whole 5 minutes. We shall return. Well, here we go. We're gonna start. Just like that. Go real light. Oh shit, one thing I forgot to do. Hold on, I gotta get the camera out of the way. Said to spray it down. Water. Otherwise, the refractory will end up drying out because all the water will soak into the wool. Which isn't good. So, now that we got that done, maybe we can put you back where you belong. You see? And I guess.
There you go.
This is the Flat Smackin' Remix, the all-star mic pass. Gotta bring the people together, we got the right cast. Amber Plaster, Sebastian, DeMarble to keep it snapping. Baghdad, ODD in the deck, I'm to send a packin'. Yeah, we even got the Flat Earth Man up in here rapping. We got the truth and we sharing the same passion. The earth is flat and they're lying to hide the true creator. No truth is greater than the truth of the Yahusha save. NASA in Hebrew, it means to deceive you. So please go review the lies that they feed you. Eyes wide open so the forgery is see-through. Time's up, liars, it's over, we don't believe you. Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat.
Remix.
Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat.
Remix.
Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. Once you go flat, you don't go back. Got a bunch of globes back at home up in the trash. I'm not even really tripping if I get laughed at. Everybody is about to get flat smacked. Send us over the moon like a round from Mother Goose. Blue marble Photoshop, red carpet cartoon. If spinning like a top is the deal you buy, better take a second taste that salt it would have got. So let me explain, you live on a plane. Go ahead, observe, you won't find a rising curve. So let me expound, yeah, I know it's round. No globe floating high, flat more like your pizza pie.
Top of the morning, it's your boy Calico. I'm out here flat smacking, but in fact they don't hear me though. Probably for the same reason Jesus spoke in parables. Sign language don't work when you're blind and your hearing's dull. Man, I used to hit him hard, I hit him with the facts in. Used to lick my knuckles, flat smack him with the backhand. Now I leave clues, yep, that's how I does it. Like Michael J. Fox at Mickey D's. I'm dropping nuggets, I'm dropping nuggets, they love it. Man, the searches was wanted. Man, they seek it, they find it, and then they keep it 100. Every once in a while, man, you find me hang around with my hand cocked back, covered in baby powder. A flat smack, a flat smack. Got six about mil to have my back. Flat smack, flat smack. Man, this globe so old, seem to grown some old. Flat smack, flat smack. Man, I'm sorry about the lies that you've been told. Flat smack, flat smack.
Flat smack and active, it's rapping about the fact that it's a flat plane. Open your brain, we've been playing trapped in this lie since the beginning of time. Father of them all had a mind, thinking we were monkeys on a flying water ball. Spinning around 1,000 miles an hour as we chase the sun. Why's Polaris in the same spot? Face it, son. Water's flat and that's that, and NASA's a waste of funds. Why would they lie? 19 billion a year laser gun. It's more than just the shape of the earth being flat, yo. The whole creation under God is under attack.
Facts, bro.
Air, food, and water poison in my daughter. What it amounts to is mass slaughter. Baby with the bathwater. Revelation is happening while I'm rapping. I'm patiently trying to wake up my neighbors and getting slapped in the face. And my family thinks I'm a waste. And the tribulation is greater than any hater could face. Flat smacking a hater. Never stop flat smacking till the ball drops. Never stop flat smacking till the ball drops. I'll never stop flat smacking till the ball drops.
That feel good?
Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. Once you go flat, you don't go back. Got a bunch of globes back at home up in the trash. I'm not even really tripping if I get laughed at, cause everybody here about to get flat smacked. Yeah, you must have heard of me, I'm the Flat Earth Man. Flat smacking with my songs across the flat land. Listen to my music and try to prove me wrong. I'm killing the globe with each and every song. NASA and scientism, they mad at me because of my songs like don't believe in gravity. My songs are for teaching, they got real information. I'm musically smashing the globe, indoctrination.
Let me introduce myself in case you don't know me. I'm a known globe killer, call me ODD. This world isn't what you thought, nope, not at all. So it's time to stop spinning and get off the ball. They say ignorance is bliss, but I like knowing the truth. If we really live on a sphere, why can't they show us the proof? You've never seen the curvature, just wipe that one from your list. How could you ever witness something if it doesn't exist?
Tell me that.
Flat smacking them back into reality. The galaxy they teach us is crap and it's a fallacy. Teaching theories is fact and it's a tragedy. When Earth is stationary and flat in actuality. And NASA pictures always look so great. You can tell that they ain't real because they look so fake. Nobody landed on the moon and outer space is a lie. The Earth is flat, I'm gonna say it till the day that I
You're
die.
You're just another victim of the system, but lyrically lynch them. Cause never will we give it, the truth lies hidden. It's stationary still, so take the red pill. And I ain't gotta wait for you to catch up. You think it's raining upside down in Australia? You believe we got astronauts in the sky? I ain't here to
Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. Eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat.
Tell me why these boats sail flat. Tell me why these planes fly flat. Why does water always find its way flat? Everything I learned from my control, I give back. It's not up for discussing, debate me flat smack. Reppin' FEC, we peel off hot facts. Like, where's Mars at? Where's Venus at? And while we ain't seen that, ain't no live CGI for the naked eye. Only screenshots and ink spots when they lie. And they like, oh hell, NASA. Pseudoscience, Photoshop, I'm a pastor.
It's a spirit level guy, reppin' FE crew. Steady putting in the work to bring the FE truth. Opposition forces working, trying to stifle the flow. The earth is flat and stationary, I'm just letting you know. We've been deceived about space, let me make that clear. Now the moon's inside the earth's atmosphere. The cabal is in fear, trying to move the goalposts. Cause we're nearing the punchline of this globe joke. How we live on a ball with so many flat surfaces, and globes aren't meant for educational purposes. The world we've been taught isn't quite what it seems. Let me stop it right here and get back on my routine. Cause I eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat. I eat, sleep, debunk the globe, repeat.
Okay, folks, here's the last of it. I made me some doors here, so that way you wouldn't have, they just slide out of the way. And it's just a little track. A couple of pieces of channel iron, some angle iron. That's all it is. Bed frame, actually. Both sides. Got everything hooked up, and I got the braided hose, and unfortunately it's raining. Hey, you can see the mutts in the background. There they go. All right, have a good one, YouTube, and we'll see y'all later.